नमस्कार दोस्तों, स्वागत है आप सभी का मेरे YouTube चैनल हिमालय स्ट्रीट के ऊपर। हमारे आज के वीडियो का विषय है टाइप्स ऑफ टूरिज्म। देर आर टू टाइप्स ऑफ टूरिज्म, नंबर वन इनबाउंड टूरिज्म, नंबर टू आउटबाउंड टूरिज्म। डेफिनेशन ऑफ इनबाउंड टूरिज्म, व्हेन अ पर्सन ट्रेवल विदिन हिज ओन कंट्री एंड स्टे एट अ डेस्टिनेशन more than 24 hours and less than 1 year, and his main motive to visit the destination is exploring the destination, not earning. That is called inbound tourism. That is called domestic tourism. For example, a native resident of Himachal Pradesh travel to Goa and stay more than 4 to 5 days there and come back to his home. That is called domestic tourism. Outbound tourism, when an Indian person go to international country for tourism and stay there more than 24 hours and less than 1 year, that is called outbound tourism. For example, when a person, Indian person, went to Thailand for a tour package, spend 4 to 5 days and come back to India, that is called outbound tour package.